Stick your $5 ass down
and read this book.